Vasse. You drive past and it looks a bit bigger every time. What are they up to?
I did some research. Fastest growing town in the southwest.
It used to be cleared paddocks. Now look, over 100 businesses.
And I heard Bunbury Farmers Market's coming soon.
Why do the people here seem so nice? Is someone paying you to look happy? Or maybe they're just offering everyone affordable blocks? Vasse, we're watching.